We've even enlisted the help of another all-time great, Mr. Frank Sinatra.
Welcome says it all. Pat Jennings, who won his first cap in 1964. 22 years later, he was still there, winning the last of his 119 caps on his 41st birthday in June this year, playing against Brazil at the World Cup Finals in Mexico. It really has been a remarkable career by a remarkable player, and the fans are certainly taking the opportunity to say thank you very much, Pat Jennings.
Renato Pérez has come off the bench and has been making urgent signals about who should go into the box in this corner.
And now the end is here.
Here he is, seven.
So I face the final curtain.
And again, the sign of
my friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way.
Back by him as well. There's Ball for Alan Ball, and the header by Radford. Oh, and what a good save by Pat Jennings.
Yes, they are.